it's a little bit harder if you put it at an angle.
And as you can see, once we do that, we go ahead and put a washer and a nut on the back end. We did not tighten these all the way because once we get the upper pieces on, we'll need to be able to, you know, adjust everything for level. And then we'll tighten these at the end.